Reader mode in Safari is one of the most simple accessibility features to use, but in my opinion it provides such a huge benefit to its users. When you're on a website and you're browsing whatever article or blog post you found, quite often you'll find there's lots of adverts or other links around the page. This can be distracting and it really clutters up what you're looking at. Well, in the address bar, if reader mode is available, you can tap on the two A's icon there, and then you can choose Show Reader. This will immediately transform the page into a written post with the main images and the body of the text in a really clean and easy to read way. There are no adverts to distract us anymore, no links to other pages, everything you want is there to see. And at the top, if I press that double A button again, I can change the background colour and the font to make it easier to read. There's even the option here to speak the page, and the iPad will read it out loud to you. Simply tap the double A's again and then pause reading when you want to stop. But one other cool thing you can do in reader mode is to take a full page screenshot of all of that content. Simply take a screenshot as normal and at the top of the screen tap on full page. This will then create one long PDF document of everything that you can see in reader mode. Of course, you can use the markup tools if you want to annotate and highlight what you found, which is great for students doing research. And then when you're done, you can simply save that either as a photo to your Photos app, or more usefully, in my opinion, as a PDF to the Files app. From there, you can then highlight the text, you can read it aloud again, and you've got all the options available to you, just like you would do any other PDF.